is up, y'all? So, we got something in the mail today. You know what this is? You know what this is. About a few weeks ago, a week ago maybe, I ordered some bun meals, and it was supposed to come with the first 150 people were supposed to get a autographed picture of him, or poster, or picture. And I guess at the end of it, like when you're gonna check out, you're supposed to check that you want it. I didn't know. So I just ordered it. So when I got my meals, I thought that I didn't get it, you know? But turns out that Mega Fit Meals hit me back up, and they actually reached out. They saw my story and they reached out, and they told me that that they were gonna send it out. And literally a few days later, we got it in the mail. I haven't opened it just yet. I also got some, you know, I don't know if I wanna put it on this one yet, or if I wanna go with like all black and white. So we're gonna open it up first, and then we'll decide. We'll try them on both, and we'll decide what we're gonna go with. So it's autographed by him too, personally. That's crazy. That's fucking dope. That's insane. Now we gotta see, we gotta put this where it won't get wet. Now I need to figure out if I wanna have it the floating one, or if I wanna have it in the this one. I didn't even know where I'm gonna put it yet. I've been wanting an autograph picture of him. They're not so easy to get, you know. Today is October 3rd, 2023. I just finished eating my first meal, which was the Bumbo. It's 600 calories, 400 grams of protein, 75 grams of carbs, and 15 grams of fat. Now we're gonna take our pre-workout with our pump. We're currently taking Pump and the bum from Raw. We're gonna hit some. I'm not exactly sure what we're hitting today, to be honest. I think it's back. I had to double check. Back in the triceps. We're only gonna take one scoop of pre-workout today, and we're gonna take two scoops of pump. Just because we're running pretty low. Should be an interesting workout. We have a chicken wing that we're working out with today. Chicken wing. Take pictures today for Instagram. I wanted to do the pumpkin, like carve the pumpkin out. It might be too late, so I might have to do that tomorrow. But we have a plain white t-shirt, tank top underneath. We have a green kind of joggers from Amazon with our white shoes or white shoes. But all right, so we've been waiting on Eduardo at the gym. He just got here. Oh, shoot.
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ah, the new shirt?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got Eduardo here. Where's he at? There he is.
Look at the back.
That's it. Stand here, don't be a bum.
That's the best shirt. Did you already start taking your pre-workout?
No.
You? Yeah. I made it in the house. I'm thinking of using this audio. Tell me if it's a good idea or a bad idea.
This is a depressing ass fucking song.
This is a depressing ass song.
That's just, why would you use it? Are you depressed? Are you good? Are you alright?
I was thinking of like things to write. And, yeah. Like, cool. And I thought of this. Well, I don't know if I'm going to use it though. I drafted it.
In your life, to teach you what you really want.
To teach you what you really want in life?
It's a work in progress.
Yeah, like, it's definitely a work in progress.
I just jotted it down so I wouldn't forget it.
I wasn't the normal teenager. Like, you know, like when you're going through puberty, like as a guy, like a lot of guys think about like sex, and I don't remember ever thinking that way until like I got old, until like after high school.
For me, I was a fucking, dude, I was getting like fucking titty pics left and right.
Nah,
I
see.
Dick pics like left and right.
Not me. Like me, I didn't experience anything like that until after high school. Until like I started working. I was thinking about that on the way over here.
Really?
Yeah, I was just like, what the fuck, bro? And now it's the opposite. Like back then, like, you know, no girls would talk to me, and I had like no friends. I never went to Halloween parties, like kickbacks or anything like that. And then now it's like the opposite. Like now, like.
Now
more people talk to me, you know?
Now you got more people talking to you.
And girls like me more.
Girls like you more.
And that's weird.
You still don't get invited to Halloween parties.
So I still don't get invited to Halloween parties.
So that one's still crossed off.
Yeah, that one's still, yeah.
You ready? What are we gonna hit?
The program says hamstring and back.
Yeah.
I was doing dumbbells and I hit the fly.
Have you ever noticed that, how like when somebody does you wrong, they avoid you?
Yeah. Yeah, I love it.
We got two more sets of this, and then we'll head to the next workout. So we're gonna have three back workouts and three hamstring workouts.
Thank you.
hiking.
Yeah, and fucking dropping everything.
When you're working out.
Huh?
You know how when you're working out, you make like that face. Like,
yeah.
Every time I do it, it like, it slowly comes out.
And then you feel it and you're like, fuck.
Yeah.
God.
You know how like when you find a safe place to like to put something that you don't want nobody to get?
Yeah.
But then you forget yourself how safe that place is, so you don't even know where it's at either.
Yeah. It was so secure that you even can't find it.
Secure that even I know where it's at.
What?
Happened to me last night.
Where did it? Where'd you live?
I know it's here.
I know it's here. Somewhere.
I was checking everywhere, dude.
So you flipped the whole house upside down?
Yeah, pretty much.
Think top mode.
I'm
about
to watch
out
my phone right now.
Alright,
later, man.
That shit is
fun.
Actually, light.
You kind of want to go high. I kind of want to always want to go higher than that.
It's pretty light, to be honest. I'm over here dying.
You're over here dying. The shame is that it's maxed out.
Everyone.
You want to save the plus left?
Yeah, well, no, they're on program, they're for last.
Okay.
So they were supposed to be hamstring first and then back. But we did the opposite. We did back and then hamstring.
Right.
One is on. The abduction machine. The one over there. The good girl, bad girl.
Good girl, bad girl?
Good girl, bad girl.
That's what I called him.
Bad. When you've been lifting for a month straight.
For one day.
For one day, after day one.
I like him. Ah. Good girl. Bad girl.
You gotta get the fit in.
Bad girl.
Oh shit, that's fresh.
Good girl. Bad girl. Good girl.
These are no fucking jokes. Fucking great angle.
I'm gonna take my pants off for this one.
Squat, hamstring, what is this one? RDLs?
RDLs are good.
RDLs. And then at the end it was like... Ooh. The pants are good though? The last one was bent.
Bent?
Yeah.
Why? Oh, that's a joke.
Yeah.
That's a joke. Yeah. I'll be real sad if we can't hear any of the audio.
Oh, yeah, dude.
You know, the other day, I was recording. I didn't have my mic connected on right. So I was like talking and shit. And when I went to go like edit the video, there was no audio. Not even a.
Be able to do it.
This is all the way, huh? It's all maxed out.
It's all maxed out. The full stack. There you go. Make it clap. Do it. How'd that feel?
Oh, shit hurt. After this one, we'll fucking do leg press.
Ooh, leg press.
Leg press.
I actually love leg press.
Basically, I like doing the single, but this one is the wide.
What's the wide?
It's wide. So we gotta do the wide one. Here. We wanna start off. We start off with like forearms.
Yeah. Are we doing single or double? Oh, no, you said wide, right?
Wide. Okay. Ooh, that shit's low.
I will. We don't want to go too heavy on this one. Because, it's,
so awkward. Fucking the awkward Kobe. The awkward silence just fucking, the camera
only gets, stop pulling me!
Stop, stop fucking recording this!
Stop pretty! I'm just like 5'6", dude. Gotta show the legs a little bit.
Oh, you know what? You know what's a good, would be a good angle? If I get on top while you do this.
No. No.
Yeah. We'd have to take off every single plate.
Take off. No, what do you mean take off the plate?
Fuck that.
With the plates on. Look at that full range of motion.
Shit, man.
What do you gotta say to your viewers?
I gotta say to my number one fans is that I appreciate y'all. Thank you for the love and support. We, if you haven't subscribed to my OnlyFans, subscribe to my OnlyFans.
That's how we keep the light on.
That's how we keep the light on in the house.
See? Hacks. Gym hacks, you guys.
Gym hacks.
We're helping you guys out. Optimize the look.
That's my secret to maxing out all the machines.
You just spread it out.
Just spread it out.
Hey, if you spread out the weight, it actually makes sense. Think about it. You spread out the weight, and the weight is evenly distributed, so it's maxed out. How about Bill? Still alive over there?
How's it passing? How's it?
It's passing. I'll make sure I record it.
I got more weight. Put it all the way on top. Get all the way in the gym.
Just throw, hold on. Put the camera down and around.
A lot more weight. It's like a whole exercise on its own. But like adding the fucking weight and taking it off. Adding it is cool because it's like one at a time or two at a time.
And it feels good. It feels good when you're going up weight. But when you have to put it all back.
So you gotta find a little trick on how to get like everything back over there. Instead of making like 20 trips.
But you don't take four plates at once?
Just take four at once. I miss you, Jim, bro.
Wait, did it get? I gotta get the angle right.
Just drop me from this side over here.
Yeah. Like this angle.
Hella pull-ups.
You do hella pull-ups.
Saw that?
I did not get that at all.
That was an explosive one. I did like 20 explosives right now.
Do 20 explosives real quick. Just walking super, up.
Super explosive.
Definitely.
That shit hurt my fucking shoulder though. I was holding on with just my fingertips.
Were you?
Yeah.
Didn't get that.
One last one.
If it looks like you're not going all the way up, it's just the angle. It's just the angle, you guys.
This is like some pretty stuff. I haven't done pull-ups in forever, dude.
I think it worked out.
This is the last workout. We're drained. We're done. No energy. We did back, hamstrings. Killed it, bro. Good job.
Yeah.
See? People would think this is cheating. but you're actually doing pistol squats and pull-ups at the same time. So it's like a double workout.
Yeah, I get the pushy daddy shorts going, you know?
Pushy daddy. That pose looks good on like the side angle. Scoot a little bit to the left. I mean, the other left. More. More. Right there. You can see the camera. You look how small like that. Too far away. A little after workout posing session.
We'll see you guys in the next video. Or in the next clip. Most likely, next clip.
Most likely, you won't even
I'll probably be at home. Next clip, probably be me at home. Playing with myself. Like, Pokemon cards.
Okay.
I'm playing Pokemon cards with myself.
Look down here when you
try to I don't. It's a sin. I don't do that.
Whenever. I feel like whenever you talk, to like the audience, I guess, you gotta look at the camera. Because your eyes are like up here.
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Yeah.
Well, I saw a bunch of other creators do it.
Like, do they?
Talk through that. Some of them talk to the camera, but that's when like they're saying things like, subscribe to my OnlyFans. Yeah. Yeah, so next clip will definitely be me in the house.
And you'll actually be able to hear.
So that's pretty much it for today's video. I still needed to finish with 3 more workouts. I didn't get to get them done. I got a call and I had to go do something. So I am gonna go back later on tonight. I'm not gonna record. I'm gonna finish off my workout and then I still need to do my cardio as well. We still have 3 meals to go for today. We have our protein shake and 2 actual meals. And after that, that's it for the day. We are dropping weight, as you guys can tell. I'm hoping that in this YouTube video, there's a clip from before, and then that was like a few days ago, but we are dropping weight. We started off at 286, I believe, and we're trying to get down. I want to get down to at least like 260 just for now, and then slowly go back down maybe more to like 240. So 240 is the weight that I want to be at by the end of the year. Will it happen? I hope it does. I hope it does. I'm not sure yet. But if you haven't followed my Instagram, it's @JoelFarias. Instagram, TikTok, same thing. Snapchat, same thing. And my OnlyFans, it's the same thing as well. It's JoelFarias. I hope you guys enjoy the video. We are out of here. Gotta drink my protein shake.
Peace.